널 아프게 하는 것들. We jump into the next lesson, which is, I think, is their third comeback, which is The Boyz. The title is KeePer, Jikilke. It's produced by Park Kyung. Yeah, I love Park Kyung so much. Previously, GBA has almost reached 10 million views, so yeah. I think it will be a fun concept, and I think it's a summer bomb vibes. Okay, yeah, I can see that. Hi. Nice. So whoa, this music. This music is really kicks me. Aha, the dance. Oh my god. What is their range of age? Because I can predict it will be around 17, 18 until 23 years old. This chorus makes me oh my god, it's really cute chorus. Oh wow. Why? No. Oh my god, if it crash, I'll be the most terrified ever. Oh, they are doing some on the airplane. Okay, yeah, I can see why. I just noticed the scarf spinning. It's a great cute song to be listened to. I think this is their first time doing this concept as their main title track. The voice is really great with any concept. Of course, the credits to Park Kyung also, because he's the one that produced this song. It's such a bright video because the bright is really suits with their fun and really happy, like just trying to have some fun and yeah, while they are still really young, like. So yeah, it'll be nice to keep young. Yeah. Why do I keep? I don't know. I'm